waiting from St. Luke. He said to them, I have eager desire to eat this Passover with you before I suffer. For I tell you, I will not eat it until it is fulfilled in the kingdom of God. Then he took a cup, and after giving thanks, he said, take this and divide it among yourselves. For I tell you that from now on, I will not drink of the fruit of the vine until the kingdom of God comes.
Jesus took a loaf of bread, and after blessing it, he broke it, gave it to the disciples, and said, take, eat, this is my body. Then he took a cup, and after giving thanks, he gave it to them, saying, drink from it, all of you. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins.
The cup of blessing that we bless is not a sharing of the blood. Is it not a sharing of the blood of Christ? The bread we drink, is it not a sharing in the body of Christ?
It is my Father who gives you the true bread from heaven. For the bread of God is that which comes down from heaven and gives life to the world. They said to him, sir, give us this bread always. Jesus said to them, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty.
Gracious God, we live dead and renew us to your body and you. Send us into the world with your love. Through our devotion and generosity, draw us to you and to our neighbors, that we may break the bonds of injustice, feed the hungry, and set the oppressed free.